Hi friends, this video shows how to turn off or on system sounds or remote key press sounds. First, go to settings, then select system, then go down, select system sounds. Right now it's enabled. I am going to disable it. Press select or OK button on the remote. So now I have disabled system sounds or remote key press sounds. Okay, so if you want to enable it again, go to settings, then go to system, then select system sounds, then press OK or select button on the remote and enable it. Okay, done. So this way we can enable or disable system sounds or remote key press sounds. Please try it.